Tara.
Hi.
I have a question regarding, you know, your personality. So other day I have seen you gifting bicycles to orphans and, you know, I have seen you have become a brand ambassador to one of the jewelry something. So our first check though, you have done so much through charity. So I just wanted to ask, chala mandiri baita chustuntam and it's a usual thing that people say, goppavari kadupulo goppavare pudtarani. So Mahesh Babu garu and your mom, we have seen doing so much, you know, heart operations, something like that. So meeku inta chinna age lo, no matter your parents being that strong and, you know, whatever it is, but neeku eppudu aa thought ochindi that I wanted to help people ani cheppesi at this age, that too.
Yes. I really wanted to help kids get education because I think it's really important for a kid to have education and books, especially because I love reading. I love getting more knowledge and I feel like every kid needs that.
Hello, Sitara.
Hi.
How are you?
Cute.
Thank you. What's your favorite book or movie and why?
I love Clueless. It was a 2000s rom-com and me and my mom, we watch a lot of these movies together, so it's like a nice comfort bonding moment for us.
So chaala mandi young influencers ki meer inspiration ga unnaru kada, so valiki meeru mee nunchi oka suggestion em ante em cheptaru?
One thing I would say is that be open-minded and don't be afraid to get out of your comfort zone.
So actually మీరు సోషల్ మీడియాలో కూడా చాలా యాక్టివ్ గా ఉంటారు కదా, సో హౌ కెన్ యూ బ్యాలెన్స్ స్టడీస్ ఇంకా సోషల్ మీడియాని ఎలా బ్యాలెన్స్ చేస్తారు?
సో ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ గెట్ హోమ్ ఫస్ట్ ఐ ఫినిష్ ఆల్ మై హోమ్ వర్క్ అండ్ దెన్ ఐ విల్ సీ మేబీ ఇఫ్ ఐ కెన్ మేక్ అ ఫ్యూ రీల్స్ వన్ ఆర్ టూ.
ఓకే. హలో సితార, హౌ యు?
ఐమ్ గుడ్, హౌ ఆర్ యు?
ఐమ్ ఫైన్. సో ఇఫ్ యు వాంట్ టు ప్లే యువర్ డాడ్స్ రోల్ ఆన్ ది స్క్రీన్, సో మీరు ఏది చూస్ చేసుకుంటారు అండ్ ఎందుకు?
I'd love to play Sitarama Raju from Kaleja.
Oh, wow.
My secret beauty ki secret enti?
My parents.
Oh. Nice, nice.
Mi daddy act chesina movies lo meeku edaina nachina movie unda and enduku?
Anni nachthayi.
And ever strict mummy or daddy?
Ever strict.
Ever lera?
Ever lera.
We all know that you are inspiration to many young girls. You are a style inspiration also.
Thank you.
So who is your style inspiration?
My mom.
Oh.
She's really, really stylish. And probably Julia Roberts as well.
Okay, thank you. So I just want to know, what is your go-to outfit? Let's say if it's a casual day out.
Probably sweatpants and a hoodie. I'm very basic.
So my question is, nowadays young kids are coming as influencers. So do you think this is good or is there any particular age limit for that?
Not at all. I think it's really good that we have young influencers because many young kids set the example for many other young kids. So I think it's really important that we have influencers of all ages.
One thing I forgot, you're really very gorgeous today.
Thank you.
And thank you so much.
All of you are so beautiful.
Which choreographer do you like?
Choreographer? I love all my dance teachers. Annie ma'am, Mahati akka and Aruna garu.
Okay. And meeru classical lese naaku chudalani oka chinna request anamata.
You're already chesa.
So inka kottaga cheyalani.
Chesta. Definitely.
So, thank you.
Of course.
సితార గారు, మీ ఫేవరెట్ ఫుడ్ ఏంటి?
మ్యాగీ నూడిల్స్.
ఇట్స్ మ్యాగీ నూడిల్స్.
మ్యాగీ నూడిల్స్.
ఓకే.
వాట్స్ యువర్ ఫేవరెట్ వే టు స్పెండ్ టైమ్ విత్ యువర్ ఫ్యామిలీ?
మై ఫేవరెట్ వే టు స్పెండ్ టైమ్ విత్ మై ఫ్యామిలీ ఇస్ వి ప్లే కార్డ్స్, వి వాచ్ మూవీస్, వి చాట్, వి గాసిప్. ఇట్స్ ద బెస్ట్ టైమ్ వెన్ ఐ యామ్ విత్ మై ఫ్యామిలీ.
ఆల్సో ఐ హావ్ వన్ మోర్ క్వశ్చన్. సో బీయింగ్ అ గర్ల్, బీయింగ్ మామ్ అండ్ డాడ్ ఇన్ మూవీ ఇండస్ట్రీ ఆర్ యు నో they have already a celeb status, but if I ask you one question, what you wanted to become in life, like you wanted to enter into movie industry or else you wanted to be something else?
I definitely want to be an actor, actress. I really like acting, and when I did PMJ and when I did Penny, the music video. It was very fun. I had a great time on set. But I'm still young and I'm still considering many different things. So
you will definitely one day, and you know, God bless you. And you're truly our inspiration in person.
Thank you so much.
Did your parents give any advice on anything? And if they have given so, how did it impact in your life?
Okay, so one thing my parents always told me was to go out of my comfort zone. And it was very scary at first. But then I did, and it really helped me a lot. Like, you don't see results immediately, but it really, really helps.
Thank you so much.
And I have a question for you. What is your inspiration to make content?
My inspiration is, like, I wanted to become a dancer because I love dancing, and I learned that from my mother because she's a normal, like, Bharatanatyam dancer. So from her, I got that inspiration, and I am teaching to my sister also.
Oh, so cute.
Thank you.
So nice.
Gautam tho mi relation ela untundi? And meer kottukuntara eppudaina fighting?
Of course we fight. He's my brother. He's very annoying, but I love him a lot.
So being a young influencer, how do you manage online safety and security issues, like, you know?
My parents always handle that. They make sure everything I access is always safe. And it's also really important to not, like, I think this is for all young children, to never access anything that says adult content or never click on it.
If at all you're using mobile and you're on some social media and you're using it for some time, if you found something, you know, harassing or scary, something which is threatening you, what would be the step that you take first so that will help a lot of kids who are sitting here?
Reporting.
So if at all you're observing something, someone is threatening you or else, you know, using any harsh words which hurts you a lot. So at that point, how do you manage it? Do you go to mom, your dad? How do you inform them? How do you openly talk about the scenarios that you face, if at all, for example?
So first, of course, I would tell them, and then I would report it and block the person.
If you could collaborate with anyone on social media project, who would it be and why?
So I've already collabed with one person, I think. Her name was Anastasia Russo, and it was a really fun time. And I would love to collaborate with many other young influencers. I think it would be such a fun time.
What's the one Gen Z lingo you use regularly?
There was these many edits about me and my brother saying that we mogged people, and that basically means that we look really good. So me and my brother, we made a post. The caption was called Mega Max. And many people made edits about us on that. So, yeah.
Okay, cool. Eppudaina Gautam mimmalni edaina work chesthe restrict chesada idi cheyaddu ani?
If it's unsafe, then yeah, chapparu.
బ్రదర్ ఎక్కువ రిస్ట్రిక్ట్ చేస్తారు కదా, గౌతమ్ కూడా అలానే అలానే ఉంటారా?
హీఈస్ మోర్ ఆఫ్ అ కిడ్ దెన్ ఐఎమ్. ఐఎమ్ సర్ప్రైజ్డ్ హీఈస్ ఓల్డర్ దెన్ మీ.
చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి ఇప్పటి వరకు ఉన్న మీకు బెస్ట్ స్వీట్ మెమరీ ఏంటి?
Sweet memory is when we went to Italy recently, because it was just the four of us, me, my brother and my dad, and we had the best time.
So Sitara, do your brother rules you, like, no idi cheyali, like, no, ఇది చేయకూడదు?
No. He annoys me.
Do you ever felt నేను అన్నయ్య కన్నా పెద్దగా ఉంటే బాగుండు?
I think it's already happening because I'm surprised, like I said, I'm surprised he's older than me because
okay.
He's such a kid.
Thank you.
Hi, Sitara.
Hi.
So apart from your mom and dad, who is your favorite actor?
I love Rashmika Mandanna and Sree Leela.
What about actor?
Only my dad.
Oh, I love that answer. Do you like putting on makeup? And if so, which brand would you prefer?
So I'm not allowed that much makeup. Like, even if I do wear makeup, the most I wear is lip gloss and blush. But me and my mom, I wear all my mom's makeup. So my mom mostly gets her makeup from Dior. I think, I really don't know. Whatever my mom uses, I use.
రీసెంట్గా ఒక వీడియో బాగా వైరల్ అయింది. ఒక ఈవెంట్కి వెళ్తున్నారు మీరు మీ డాడీతో, మీ అత్తగారు అనుకుంటా హెయిర్ ఇలా పట్టుకుంటారు, మీ డాడీ చాలా అంటే సిగ్గుపడతారు. ఏం జరిగింది అక్కడ, కాన్వర్సేషన్ ఏమైంది చెప్పగలరు?
జుట్టు పట్టుకున్నారు, అండ్ దెన్ హీ సెడ్ డోంట్ టచ్ మై హెయిర్. సో Yeah, he's very, he doesn't like people touching his hair. That's why I constantly try to touch his hair. Because he has nice hair.
Usually, నేను ఇందాక మీ స్టైల్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ గురించి అడిగా కదా, ఐ సీ అ కొరియన్ టచ్ ఇన్ యువర్ డ్రెస్సింగ్. సో డూ యూ ఫాలో ఎనీ కొరియన్ డ్రామాస్ ఆర్ ఆర్ యూ ఫ్యాన్ ఫర్ ఇట్?
నో, ఐమ్ నాట్. ఐ రియలీ వాంట్ టు, బట్ ఐమ్ నాట్. సాడ్లీ ఐమ్ నాట్. బట్ ఐ వాచ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ 2000s రామ్ కామ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్.
ఓకే, దెన్ వాట్ అబౌట్ యానిమీ?
ఐ డోంట్ వాచ్ యానిమీ.
నో, నాట్ అట్ ఆల్.
ఐ డోంట్ వాచ్ యానిమీ.
ఏదైనా రీల్ చేయాలనుకుంటే మీరు ఏదైనా తెలుగు సూపర్ హిట్ సాంగ్ చూస్ చేసుకుంటారా, లేకపోతే ఏదైనా మరాఠీ సాంగ్ అని ఏదైనా బాలీవుడ్ హాలీవుడ్ సాంగ్ చూస్ చేస్తారా?
మరాఠీ ఇస్ మై మదర్ టంగ్ అండ్ తెలుగు ఇస్ మై హోమ్ లాంగ్వేజ్.
ఫ్యూ వర్డ్స్ ఇన్ మరాఠీ.
తూ కషీ హై,
మే శాను చాను.
నైస్ మరాఠీ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ. హౌ ఆర్ యూ లుకింగ్ ఎట్ దిస్ కొలాబరేషన్ మహేష్ బాబు ఫౌండేషన్ అండ్ తెలుగు డిఎంఎఫ్ ఫెడరేషన్? యునో last time they have helped memers and many others, and we have seen Mahesh Babu Foundation has been helping, you know, heart patients, literally kids actually. So individually we have seen these charity things, but now you both came for a collaboration together. How are you looking at it? How do you feel about it?
So just like the MB Foundation supports children, the Telugu DMF supports influencers, and I think this is a great way for both to come together.
Thank you for considering creators and, you know, influencers out there, because usually we don't get considered in any of the part. Now, recently we are coming into the limelight actually. Thank you for considering that. And, you know, me and many people out there would like to thank Mahesh Babu Garu, you know, that foundation. I have seen many articles and I have been following ever since they have started. So, lot of hearts are just beating because of this foundation. Thank you so much for that. And behalf of creators and influencers, thank you so much for considering us and giving us this opportunity with you.
Thank you guys so much for spending time with me. It was so much fun.
Thank you.
Hi, Sita Rakka.
Hi.
Meeru, mee name chadukunnaru telusukochcha?
Nenu 6th class chadukunna. I put 7th kelta. Nuvvu em class lo unnav?
UKG.
Oh,
mini influencer.
If you wanted to steal one quality from mom, dad and brother, what would it be? Like one quality from each.
From my mom, I'd like to take her fashion sense, because every time I don't know what to wear, she's the first person I go to. And from my dad, I would like to steal his acting skills, because he's a great actor. And from my brother, how he manages to annoy me so much. I would love to do that someday.
So that lot of brothers and sisters over here can relate to it. You are, you know, truly inspiration to many. Not only now, in future, I think we will see you, you know, wherever we go, you'll inspire many girls out there. And thanks for that. Thank you.
Thank you.